The end of your God. Dankeschön! Good morning, Wacken! We had a nice beer breakfast. We are slowly waking up, but we're gonna need you to do that as well. I don't think the mud has stopped anyone here for coming, and this is only the metalheads that can do that. Make some noise for yourselves. Now, these guys are bored. If you know this band, you know what to do on this next song. It's called An Avalanche of Crowd Surfers. Last time we were here, we broke records. You can't have a circle pit, you can't thrash too much, but you can definitely get on your fucking friend's shoulders and come towards us. You can do that. It's time to wake up. This song is called As I Slither, and this is the security stress test. Come up, come up, come up, come up. Don't be a pussy, I wanna see bodies in the air.
Thank you.
We got a new record out, it's called Of Ghosts and Gods. This next song is about following your path or somebody else's path. You either follow the line and be like everybody else, or you stay true to yourself, no matter what it takes, even if you become the black sheep. Life, you're gonna live for something, or you're gonna die for nothing.
Inside the pain of life, in the blood silence.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Sean. If you know Cataclysm, you know this next song.
Revenge is a meal best served cold.
Bring me some chaos! This is death metal, goddammit! You need to move! Thank you so much, thank you, Sean! As I said before, we just dropped a new record called Of Ghosts and Gods. If you don't have it, go get it. It's gonna kick your ass. This next song is from this record and it's dedicated to all you goddamn fucking traitors out there, those that you can't trust. This is called Thy Serpent's Tongue.
Thank you.
With you guys, which is beer. I hope you enjoyed it. Come see Cataclysm in January, February for the Up Ghosts and Gods tour. Come see us. Support metal. We dedicate this to you. Crippled. Crippled. Crippled and broken. Fuck this place up! Fuck it up!
Messages of death and I could understand. Give me a retribution. I must come for you to defy your